I am going to deliver the summary of a short monsoon diary. The writer name is Ruskin Bond. During the monsoon season, the snake and rodents are found in roof and attics because of their holes are flooded with water and these places provide them convenient shelter. The writer inside the room, he is in touch with rain and this place, he is in touch with rain. The raindrops coming from the leaking tin roof in monsoon season make our life miserable, and if one stays in his room for a long time, everything become wet and damp. The lily cobra appear with arrival of the monsoon season. When it turn red, it shows that end of the monsoon. Thank you. I hope you like this.